My question without notice is to the Minister for Resources, Minister for Energy and Utilities, and Minister for the Arts, representing the Minister for the Environment. Minister, given recent figures showing that Queensland is clearing land at the rate of 10 square kilometres a day, which is wiping out any climate gains from the Federal Direct Action Fund, why has the New South Wales government green-lighted similar land clearing laws while pretending to care about climate change?
Very different laws. If you want to be a cowboy, go to Queensland.